The first module is called The Theory of Natural Dyeing. The purpose of this module is to open the door to this mystical world of natural colors. What is natural color? Where does it come from? What is the history? What is the chemistry? And how can you make your own natural colors from the things you see around? Let's come to the beginner level. That's a kit which you receive, which has a dye, which has a mordant, and it explains what is a dye and a mordant. How do you extract color? How do you dye? And how can you have a dyed piece? The next module, which is the intermediate level, involves a little bit of hands-on experience. For example, whatever you've understood about the chemistry, what if you could actually practically do it in a very, very small way, as if you were working in a lab or something. And the third level is about getting deeper into the studies of natural dyeing. What has been the most common natural dye sources? How have the modernting been happening? How the colors have been made? How in different parts of the world different kinds of dyes have been used? What is the story of indigo? And so much more.